Pakistan has rejected a visa for the Times Now team to cover the External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj's visit to Islamabad. This, even as other Indian channels have been allowed. India's most watched news channel has been literally blocked. Clearly, Pakistan drawing an LOC for the media as well. Other Indian channels have been allowed, while Times Now, that talks straight always about Pakistan, has been stopped from entering Pakistan. There is no space, it seems, for free-speaking media in Pakistan. This is the latest that we're bringing to you right now. Pakistan has blocked Times Now, denied our team a visa. Our team's visa application has been rejected as Pakistan has drawn a virtual LOC for the media. India's most watched channel has been blocked. Media freedom completely curtailed by Pakistan. Freedom of speech of the media completely curtailed by Pakistan. Going across to Editor-in-Chief Arnab Goswami now, who joins me on the phone. Arnab, Pakistan drawing a virtual LOC for the media. Why so reluctant to give the visa to the Times Now crew?
Well, clearly they believe that, Times Now's critical position of Pakistan and the Pakistan government establishment's open support for terrorism is something that the Pakistan government is not comfortable with. And informally, we have been told this on several occasions, that they find our position, too questioning of the Pakistan support to terrorism. We have been told informally that that we will not be given visas on several occasions. However, the important thing is that this is a very important event in terms of the Indian foreign minister's visit. And to block India's most watched channel from covering Sushma Swaraj's very important visit to Islamabad is not just against the principles of democracy. It is against the principles of free media. Interestingly, I would like to point out that Times Now has been selectively kept out. Several other Indian news channels, which have far less viewership in India, have all been given visas and clearances. And we were told by the Pakistan High Commission today that they have orders from the top not to give Times Now journalists visas. I think we have Aishwarya with us, and Aishwarya, our senior political reporter, had been nominated by us to cover Sushma Swaraj's visit, and he can tell you more about this. I think what happens as a result of this blockage is that Pakistan makes it extremely clear that if you question Pakistan's line on issues concerning terrorism, then you will not be allowed to report from Pakistan, even if tomorrow, an Indian foreign minister goes to Pakistan. My question to the Pakistani establishment will be that if Prime Minister Narendra Modi were to visit for the SAARC summit in Pakistan, will they block Times Now from covering such a visit as well? And on which basis have they selectively targeted Times Now and refused visas for the covering our own foreign minister's visit to Islamabad? I mean, if this is equivalent to, for example, if the Indian government were to deny access to Jio TV from covering the visit of the Pakistan High Commissioner or the Pakistan Foreign Minister to New Delhi, and if the Indian government were to deny Jio TV journalist visas, then Jio TV would ask similar questions. But it's just absolutely absurd. It is undemocratic. And what is worse is that no clear official reason is being given to us. I'm placing this in the public domain so that the people of India know that Times Now has been blocked from covering Sushma Swaraj's visit. Aishwarya can now tell you more.
Yes, absolutely, Aishwarya also joined.
Yes, Aishwarya.
Yes, Arnav, as you just mentioned, selectively blocked every required documentation, every required formality done prior to other channels. But still, Times Now, as you mentioned, has been selectively kept out. We have been given dilly-dallies. We have been told ever since early morning today that you will be given in next 60 minutes, 90 minutes. But you could see the time. Sushma Swaraj has already reached, and now we have been told that it's next to impossible. You will not be given a visa. So this is a very clear sign that Pakistani establishment is not ready for the media, for Times Now to ask questions to their leaders, and it has been very clear now. that they are not giving visa to the India's most watched television channel. We have been here right outside the Pakistani High Commission ever since 11 a.m. today, and the answer has been that we are trying. But then, off record, they have been very clearly stating that the orders from higher-ups are very clear, but we are still trying. So as you mentioned, Arnob, that the Pakistan establishment is just not ready, or rather is just not acceptable to any questions. All of those hard questions, hard and straight questions, which Rather Times Now asks, the Pakistani establishment is just not ready to listen to them.